My name is Hannah Kim, and I'm a program manager in the Azure AD Engineering Identity Governance team.
My name is Mamta Kumar, and I'm also a program manager in the same team. Today, we'll be talking about how we can enhance the productivity of our end users by ensuring that their access requests are completed in a timely manner. We will show you how you can configure access requests with primary approvers and alternate approvers using Entitlement Management and Azure AD Premium feature. In this scenario, I am an access package manager at Woodgrove Bank. We've been working closely with another organization, Graphic Design Institute. In this close collaboration, we want to make sure that users from Graphic Design Institute are able to get access quickly so they can get started on their projects. When users submit requests, the approvers may not get to it as soon as possible. This results in the requester waiting for access for several days. If the approvers are perhaps super busy, say at an all-week conference, they may miss the pending request. When that happens, the request eventually expires, and the requester gets nothing after waiting for several days. To mitigate this situation, we have the capability of bringing in alternate approvers who are able to help out with pending approvals. Intent is to prevent requests from expiring. Let's do a walkthrough of setting up primary approvers and alternate approvers. We are setting up a policy for the interns from Graphic Design Institute to work on this project with us. These are the primary approvers, Jessica Lee. I'm going to add Hannah as the other primary approver. The request will expire in 10 days. In the advanced request settings, we see that there is a toggle for forward to alternate approvers, and we will configure that. For alternate approvers, I will add Victor. And myself as the alternate approvers. To ensure that requests are getting approved or denied, we need to configure the time after which, if the request is still pending, it will get forwarded to alternate approvers. In our case, we can forward the request to alternate approvers from day 6 through day 9. In the best case scenario, we want the primary approvers to approve or deny the request. When a request is submitted, they receive an email notification to approve or deny the request. If the request is still pending, based on the duration of the request, in our example, the duration being 10 days, the primary approvers also receive a reminder email at half-life of the request, which is on day 5. Requests can be forwarded to alternate approvers starting one day after the half-life of the request. Also, requests cannot be forwarded on the last day. We will schedule forwarding to happen on day 7. Forwarding only happens if the request is still pending on that day. Now that the policy is configured, all new requests will include the forwarding capability.
Let's look at what the primary approvers see. As the primary approver, I see that Joe just submitted a request for access to Design Project 2020. I see that on November 8th, if the request is still pending, it will be forwarded to alternate approvers. I'll go ahead and approve this request. I also see that Joe has submitted a request for Design Project 2019 a few days ago. I see that it has been forwarded to alternate approvers. I also see that the request will expire on November 5th. As the primary approver, I can still approve or deny the request.
Let's take a look at what the alternate approvers see when a request is forwarded to them. As the alternate approver, I see that Joe had submitted a request for Design Project 2019 several days ago, and his request was forwarded to me as the primary approvers haven't approved or denied it yet. I also see that the request is going to expire in a few days. I will go ahead and approve the request.
Both the primary approvers and the alternate approvers are notified when the request is completed. Thanks for joining us to learn about how requests can be forwarded to alternate approvers as part of the request approval policy in Azure AD Entitlement Management. To learn more, check out our other videos.